Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship! Oh, Capitaine, you look shorter on land, huh? Ah, yes, this is the only way I can sleep. When I see this place, I think to myself, this is perfect opportunity for Capitaine, huh? This is history we are standing in, huh? Many plans have been hatched in this very space, and at least one fire, but now is good again, huh? This state of the art, huh? Good, you have many booties to fill. Come, I'm gonna show you what I plan. Hello, ladies. Used to import these from Belarus. Very cool. Come.
Get back to work.
Just down here. There is somebody I want you to meet. To be honest, she is the reason I am amphibious now. Oh, ah. Maybe you talk me up a bit, huh? Jody! Jody? Come, come. This is a little game she plays. Clandestine operations. Hard habit to break, huh? Jody! Jody? Ah! Oh! I did not see you there.
I know.
Oh.
You're hard to read.
This is Jody Marshall, FIB Strategic Intelligence.
Former.
Former. Yeah, she is independent contractor. She found out the wrong secrets.
Relax. I'm on almost as many kill lists as you are.
This who I tell you about, Jody, the one who is
your contact. I know all about you. I bet it seems like a long time since you got out of jail. I still have a backdoor access into FIB records, so I pulled up your file. Quite a read. Drug trafficking, arms dealing, grand larceny, laundering, armed robbery, smuggling.
That one I did too!
Culpable homicide and illegal street racing. Not bad for page one. I think we can work together.
I knew you two would get along.
Pavel here was my last assignment with the Bureau before I had to take a early retirement.
They tried to kill her.
So I followed my lead and asked him to help me go to ground.
Or better, go to water, huh?
I have access to every FIB server, archive, network, program, shell company, and front. What I don't have is a field operative who can help me turn it into a new retirement plan. Is that you?
Oh, I have to go back to my Kosatka. Is virtual poker night with Mikhaile, Victor, and Crazy Vadim? I'm gonna let you two get acquainting, huh? I will be back!
You got a phone? Let me give you a tour. Comms? Firepower? Yes, that is your terabyte. Went ahead and took the liberty. The FIB acquired the blueprints not long ago. I can install the latest tech on yours. I've given you an app that allows access to this operation of ours. You want to work? Just open that or log on to that laptop. I've already lined up a few jobs. I'll be here. These four files were pulled directly from the FIB database. Corruption, smoke screens, black market ops. It's a party. Pick an assignment, I'll give you the brief. Stolen art, reported missing by the San Andreas Gallery of Modern Art 4 years ago. We're gonna recover it. Big hit, no kickback. What's the owner gonna do? Call the cops? The piece was taken from Sagma storage 4 years ago. Thought we'd lost it for good till I received a tip about a black market auction. Our primary person of interest is the buyer, Ray Trotman. Mogul, philanthropist, and now, according to his bleeder, art connoisseur. It's a valuable piece. I say we find it and pay it forward. Our target? His penthouse. Tactical break-in. We'll need a chopper we can burn, EMPs to shatter security, and scans of his retinas to bypass facial wreck. Nothing I know you can't do.
Coordinates are with you now. Drummond's proud of his security system. So much so that he sent the LSPD the security spec so they could copy it and use it in their stations. Unlucky for him, I have access to the LSPD's garbage. Looks like there's a sophisticated alarm set up to deal with. So...
Did someone say EMP? Oh shit, too soon.
So, we'll need an EMP.
Did someone say... I blew it.
Am I visible or something?
Thank you.
Jameson! What's up?
it's coming your way. Excuse me, just finishing up another phone call. I could kick you in the back of the head, whatever you type when your face hits the keyboard would be more coherent than the message you just sent me. Yeah, fuck you. That was my contact. We need a surveillance drone to get close enough to scan the target. However, she's not cooperating. I've set the location of her group. They're like us, but shitty. Let's take their drone. And if it goes wrong, she takes the heat. Win-win. attempt a call to security. If you were spotted, get that scan out before they swarm the place.
Your mouth, asshole!